isso, a maravilha. Bum 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 girando. A quentinha que se entra, ela já te hipnotizando. Vem a quente maravilha, deslizando. As irmãs metralha vem lançando um jeito novo. Fica de perna pro alto, pastora de idioto.
Julie Pazina is an independent business leader who puts a strong economy ahead of partisan politics. So while political extremists bicker, she'll fight to cut costs, create jobs, and make Nevada a place where small businesses thrive. Julie Pazina for State Senate.
Yeah, I still got anxiety, that's why I keep it on me. Sometimes I feel like I can't trust no one around me. There's another side of me, but I won't even show it. Cause I got way too many people, ain't enough me. Been through depression, and I learned my lesson. So I count my blessings and run it all. But I still got anxiety, that's why I keep it on me. Sometimes I feel like I can't trust no one around me. Cause I got anxiety.
O bonde das maravilhas é a nova sensação. E pra aqui pra começar, chama garoto pra poção. Cora bunda no chão, vai, cora bunda no chão, vai, cora bunda no chão, vai. A pedido dos novinhos, ela vem representando. Vem caindo a maravilha. Bum, 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 girando. Bum, 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 girando. Bum, 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 girando.
A gente no aquecimento, ela vai te hipnotizando. Vem a quente maravilha, deslizando. Deslizando. Deslizando.
As irmãs metralha vem lançando um jeito novo. Fica de perna pro alto. Pastora de idioto, pastora de idioto, pastora de, pastora de, pastora de idioto, pastora de idioto. O bonde das maravilhas é a nova sensação. E pra aqui pra começar, chama garoto pra poção. Cora a bunda no chão, vai, cora a bunda no chão, vai, cora a bunda no chão, vai.
batizando, vem a quente maravilha, deslizando, deslizando, deslizando.
As irmãs metralha vem lançando um jeito novo, fica de perna pro alto, pastora tem de 8, pastora tem de 8, pastora tem, pastora tem, pastora tem de 8, pastora tem de 8.
Sometimes I can't breathe when you're laying next to me, like we always undersea. Seems we can't get high enough to keep this thing from dying, like the wind is still falling. Tell me and I'll leave. Yeah. Ground don't touch my feet. Just to find your peace, they'll finally see. They'll finally see. I sacrificed a lot of shit to be here, but I'm still blessed. Let me say that to be clear. Don't know the labor, wouldn't know as I stand. Thank you.
What's really funny is the fucking bank job away in Sea Caucus. I'm in the middle of the fucking weeds, laying down. Comes over, he says, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm resting." "Here, you resting?" What's really funny is the fucking bank job away in Sea Caucus. I'm in the middle of the fucking weeds, laying down. Comes over, he says, "What are you doing?" I said, What's really funny is the fucking bank job away in Sea Caucus. I'm in the middle of the fucking weeds, laying down. Comes over, he says, "What are you?" What's really funny is the fucking bank job away in Sea Caucus. I'm in the middle of the fucking weeds, laying down. Comes over, he says, "What are you doing?" I said, "I'm resting." "Here, you resting?" "On a fucking beach in a park." I said, "I'm resting. I know I'm resting. I'm resting." They pulled me in. They started giving me all kinds of questions. You know.
A caucus is, let's just say it, kind of a strange way to pick a president. And 13 states and 2 U.S. territories use some form of the caucus system. What is a caucus?
Caucus, exactly.
What is a caucus?
Well, it's when they try to get out there and get all of the, you know, to figure out who's going to be the best candidate.
It helps decide. I don't really know, to be honest.
On Iowa's caucus day, election day is more like election hour. 7 p.m., whether it's at a school, Legion Hall, church, government building, or another location, you have to show up in person at one of 1,681 precincts to participate.
Explain to me, how do you caucus?
You go to the area in your precinct, and then from there you decide which candidate you're going to caucus for.
You kind of go and stand by who you want to support.
You kind of go and stand by who you want to support.
The group.
Because political parties control the primary process, what you do once you're inside the caucus depends on whether you're a Republican or a Democrat. The Republican caucus process is pretty straightforward. You walk in, you write the name of your candidate on a piece of paper, you hand it in, ballots are counted, a winner's announced, and delegates are awarded. If you're a Democrat, caucusing is sort of a game of musical chairs. There's a public pitch to everyone who shows up by a campaign representative for each candidate. Then caucus goers literally break into groups for their candidate or to an area for undecided voters. The percentage each candidate gets is calculated, and a candidate's support is deemed viable if in the vast majority of caucus locations they get 15% support or more. Caucus goers whose candidate doesn't make the cut can realign to another campaign, try to reach viability by recruiting additional supporters, or go to the undecided category and be recruited from there. The process repeats until all remaining candidates are viable. Then, delegates are awarded. Confused? You're not alone. And it's why some say the turnout for the Iowa caucus has historically been so low. Are you going to caucus, Pat? Are you going to caucus?
It's probably going to depend on the weather.
How about you? Are you going to caucus?
Absolutely not.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Jacob Soboroff. Thank you so much for checking out our MSNBC YouTube channel. You know the drill. Subscribe by clicking right here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest MSNBC breaking news, our mini docs, conversations from Shift, and other digital exclusives.
In February 2016, Iowa and New Hampshire will receive huge media attention as the residents are the first to vote for the upcoming presidential nominees. In Iowa, results come from in-person events called caucuses, but in New Hampshire, the decision is the result of a primary election. So what is the difference between a caucus and a primary, and how important are these in the general election? Well, a caucus is essentially a voting party for presidential nominees, held at a designated public space like